Okay, we're back with more of Bayonetta. We've completed Chapter 6, we did a bit better, but now it's time we move on to Chapter 7, the Cardinal Virtue of Temperance.
Plenty of time for pillow talk afterwards.
Well, looks like that could gotta be bad. Yeah, and nothing like starting off the fight, we're getting smacked. Whoa! Yeah, and this boss fight gets a bit wacky. Wanna know how wacky exactly? Simply put, look at it. Okay, that did a bit of damage to it. You know, I could keep on dodging this forever, you know? All right, good. But still dealing with this thing? Okay, we try on that. This is pretty much an intense battle where you have to deal with like a giant being. Look at this! Good God, if you have like a weapon that can deal like a load of damage, you got what you need. Wait, I think it's angry! Ow! Oh, so that's his case, huh? Faster! Are gonna break it. Okay, climax it then. Enough of that. We're just gonna bust you down a few pegs, shall we? But which one? Which button do we press? That's the question. Oh, really?
Really, we're gonna go full star platinum here? No. On second part, you're just not gonna move, and we're just gonna sever your arm like that. Yeah, what's the matter? You're armless, get it? Armless? I'm sucky at jokes. Oh, great. Really? Really? Now it sends out a nasty blast of wind. Why mix it up? Move fast! Move fast down below here. And now, rag. And now let's do this a second time. Shall we dance? Because I don't know, I'm actually getting better at this. I think the whole point of this fight is that you have to destroy most of the orbs. By destroying the orbs in this manner, you're pretty much reducing its serious offense. In other words, you're pretty much making this fight more ridiculously easier than it sounds. But don't excuse itself for an instant, because this fight is still hard no matter how you think of it. Focus your fight on the orbs itself. And whatever you do, dodge everything. Okay, that's one piece down. Only two to go. Just make sure to follow the light, like the energy that it dishes out, and then you can be able to dish it out that way. Like so. Yeah, pretty simple fight. You know, honestly, if you're actually putting more of an effort than this, I'm disappointed. Okay, so we took care of everything else, and now there's only one piece remaining. AKA, the shield is down, commence attack on the big head with a glowing yellow orb. You know, if you are actually putting more of an effort than this... Oh, that is despicably gross. I mean, whoa, too much dodging. Yeah, but the more you take it down, the more its true form begins to reveal itself. Oh yeah. Yeah, kick to the face. That's what you deserve. And you know what? Let's end this in the best way possible. Climax it!
I didn't make any time for pillow talk.
This made me laugh the whole way through. Wow. No items. We did good, though. Not bad. And yeah, we got a lot of bonuses here and there. That was awesome. Yes, another round of angel attack, eh? Alright. Not bad. Yeah. Yeah, but it was a boss fight, so what else? It's just not as long. Convert the halos! But that boss fight was not only insane, it was one I actually enjoyed. I enjoyed that boss fight big time. But I guess you can say that our work is not done yet. Far from it. Because next time we begin Chapter 8, Route 666. Why does this remind me of Right to Hell Retribution? Anyway, that is going to be it for this part of Bayonetta. I hope you enjoyed it. It was a fun fight. I liked it. If you enjoyed the video, please be sure to hit the like button. It really does mean a lot to me. Want to see me see this through to the end? Help us reach our like goal. This is MegamanNG signing off. Peace out.